So I'm gonna try out the what we got here. Try out commentary. I mean, not that I was ever shy to do them. Just you know, I figured you didn't want to hear my voice anyway. So I've been playing, and oh my god, these games have been horrible. I don't know what's happening. Like, I have higher levels than 100, and they're still sucking. Like, how come? It's like, now this is probably like a decent game. This is like a decent game right here, so I'm not complaining about this. But normally, I would get like a lot of hundreds of pros. I'll get like pros or people who know what they're doing. But then when I'm playing Survivor, oh man, I don't get any cooperation from teammates. It's a little annoying, I'm not gonna lie to you. But I think that's how it's been right now, all over the place, so I don't know. But yeah, these last few games, I don't know, man. Like, I really am getting to the point with this game, I don't know.
Here, I'll help you out a little. I won't
use my hands. Like, I don't know. Like, I haven't played this game in 2 days, and I'm already kind of like, frustrated with it. I've only been playing for like an hour. Let the carnival of terror begin.
Let the carnival of terror begin.
Begin. Ah, they're already destroying stuff. Well, I know where to go. See what I'm talking about? The goddamn fucking shield, dude. Oh, well, whatever. Not even worth it.
Me the dragon balls.
You won't get your wish.
Okay, they're already. Alright.
You have my bets.
You're done.
Fucking shield.
Give me the dragon balls.
I have them.
If you do not have them, then I have them neither.
This will be like the fall and I win.
Nope.
Thank you.
you bitch. I'm too focused right now. What annoying little vests they are. fast. I can't. This is why I can't stand it.
Give me the dragon balls.
I don't have any.
If you don't have them, then I am.
This time.
Dude, man. Fuck. Shit.
You're no match for me.
Ah, shit. Whew. They made me fucking work for it, but goddamn, that was a different type of match. I've never had a match like that. But, yeah, they were, oh, man, they're an annoying bunch, aren't they? Dude, it was a little too late to be trying to use the, goddamn, Dragon Balls. He should have been did it, honestly. This is a little too late. A little too late. A little too late, but yeah, that, I mean, it was fun at least. It was interesting. It was annoying, but it was interesting. All right, man, that was something. It was annoying, but it was interesting. I'm not that much because I didn't talk during much of it because I was so fucking focused. But wow. Until the next one, yeah.